students, in your regular math textbook, this next one chapter you see in your page number 19, addition without carrying over. This third one chapter, addition without carrying over. In your textbook page number 19, third one chapter. Tony has three purses. You see here, Tony has how many purses? 1, 2, 3 purses, each containing 100 beads. Each containing here 100 beads, 100, 200 and 300. Then Sonu has how many purses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and each containing here also 100 beads. Then how many purses altogether? Here 3 purses and here 5 purses, then total 8 purses. Then how many beads together in purses with Tonu and Sonu? Here 300 and here 500. 300 plus 500, total 800 beads. Then next one example. If Tonu has 200 rupee notes, Tonu has these 200 rupee notes, 1 10 rupee note and 5 1 rupee coins, and Sonu has 100 rupee note. Here firstly Tonu has 200 rupee notes, 200 rupee notes, and Sonu has 100 rupee note. Then total how many 100 rupee notes are here? Tonu has 200 rupee notes and Sonu has 100. Then total here 100 rupees, 300 rupees. 300 rupees. Yes. Then Tonu has one 10 rupee note. 10 rupee note. Rupee note. And Sonu has 310 rupee note. 310 rupee note. Then total these Tonu and Sonu has this 410 rupee notes. 410 rupee notes. Then next one, Tonu has 5 1 rupee coin. 5 1 rupee coin. This Tonu has. And Sonu has 2 1 rupee coin. 1 rupee coin. Then total of these, how many 1 rupee coin here? 7 1 rupee coin. 7 1 rupee coin. Then total how many rupees here? Total how many rupees here? Here 300 rupee notes. Means 300. Then here 410 rupee notes. 410 means how many? 40. And 7 1 rupee coin. 7 1 rupee coin means 7 rupees. Then total here 347. 347 rupees. Total here 347 rupees. 300 rupee notes means 300. 410 rupee notes means 40, and 7 1 rupee coin 7. Therefore total here 347 rupees. Observe the examples based on the pictures and complete them by adding the units to units, tens to tens, and hundreds to hundreds. See here, first here 100, here 2 tens, and this one is 1 unit. Then here 200, here 1 unit, you know, 1 tens, and here 3 units. Then you add here, means unit place below unit place, right? 10 place below 10 place number, and 100 place below 100 place number, right? Here 100, 2 tens and 1 unit. Then you second one you write here 100 place below 100 place number, 200, here 1 ten, and here 3 unit. Then you do here addition, unit place in plus 1, 4, then 10 plus 2 plus 1, 3, and 100 plus 2 plus 1, 3. 300, 3 tens and 4 units. Second one, see. Look at the pictures and write the numbers and add the numbers. Here also, see the second one picture. Here 100 plus 1, 10 plus 1, unit plus 2. Then 100 plus 2, 10 plus 1, and unit plus here 5. Then you write here unit plus below unit plus number, 10 plus below 10 plus number, and 100 plus below 100 plus number, and you do here addition. Then next one, see page number 20. Page number 20. Carry out and observe the following additions. You write these additions. See here, number is given 54 plus 20. This vertically you arrange. 54 plus 20. 54 plus 20. Then you do here addition. This unit place number, this also unit place number. In 4 number you add this 0. 4 plus 0, 4. Then this 10 place number, here 10 place number. In 5 number you add this 2. 5 plus 2, 7. Means 54 plus 20 is equal to 74. Then again giving here some examples. Then you homework you complete this here 20 plus 54 is vertically given. 70 plus 8 plus 70. You see here 8 plus 8, right? And here no any number, only 7. 10 plus, then you write here only 7 number. 75 plus 13 plus 75. Then next one, see 376 plus 2. 376 plus 2. This question horizontally given. Question horizontally given. But you arrange these numbers vertically and write answer. First we write here 376. Here only unit place number is given 2. Then unit place below unit place 2 right here. Then you do here addition 6 plus 2, 8, 7, 7, and 3. 378. Then 403 plus 64. 403 plus 64. This 3 digit number you write here 403. And here only 2 digit number means 10 place and unit place. Then you do here addition. This unit place below unit place number, in 3 number you add this 4. 3 plus 4, 7. Here 6 and here 4. Answer is here 467. The next one example, right? See this, 125 plus 144. This 3 digit number, this also 3 digit number. Then you write here 125 plus 144. 125 plus 144. Then 5 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. And 1 plus 1, 2. 269. Then next one, see. 205 plus 4. This one, 205 is 3 digit number. Then write here 3 digit number. Then here only unit place number is given. Then unit place below unit place number you write here. 5 plus 4, 9, 0, and these 2 right here as it is 209. Then again some examples remain. Then tomorrow I will send this homework. Okay, bye.